Papá. Oh, hello. I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracia. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Dani. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Dani, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way.
Pardon me.
Poderoso que está en el cielo. Por favor, perdona mi pecado.
Dios ayúdame.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Dani.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. I see a medic. That's got to be the bar. take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani, for doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Dani, some ranchers came to the camp. Army set up an anti-aircraft cannon on their land. I'm marking it on your map for you.
To see you, Dani.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor,
You'll need new uniforms, compais.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift?
Someone.
Okay, Clara, I'm on my way. Hola. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Dani. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Dani.
Oye, Dani.
The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace.
Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa.
Gracias, Dani. Gracias. Good luck.
Better watch my step.
Yeah!
I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Sneaky. Bet those animals will do real damage out of their cages. Better watch myself.
So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward. My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorist Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duty.
There you are. Palatinga. He's making a break for it.
Hey, Rojas. Your target's leaving the area.
Shit. Okay, gracias. One down, but the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay. Okay, that's fucked up.
Peña could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant. Looks like he's at his ranch. Time to go take out both these assholes. Let's ride. When this is all over.
Yeah, I will.
Pinga, she's running.
They're hauling ass away from your position.
That's for Carlos. Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye. Why do they call me mierda? We like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Aircraft cannon by Ventura.
It's past the church on the north edge of town. Next to the agents will find them.
Okay.
But watch your back.
Espada?
I'm going loca.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, senor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. Use it.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know.
Today is your day, my fellow soldiers. The terrorists
Special forces.
There!
Found you. Medic can't save you.
Cocodrilo away from you. That cocodrilo should not be here.
Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada, it's done. Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose from hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Dani.
Pueblo de Yara, este es un mensaje del presidente.
Dani, we found an anti-aircraft cannon. Shame if something happened to it. Marking it on your map.
Thanks a lot.
Paradise comes at a price.
pudieras decirnos tus planes futuros.
Bueno, rapear, y rapear cada vez más duro. A mí también me gusta el lujo, money, las bebidas, la salida, la ropa, la pinta y la comodidad. Pero no puedo sentirme cómodo sabiendo que esto no es de mi comunidad. Y esto es pa' que no diga que equipo se murió. Porque yo me he muerto dando más pesado que la toma, tío, como que infine aquellos que se estresen. Ese es un maletín y con ruedita pa'.
Better watch myself here. There, done.
Take no prisoner! Stay alert!
The two anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. One of the new soldiers at camp used to work at the radar bunker. He says if you can get access to his computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the west. But it's secure, locked down with key cards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it.
Oye, Dani.
Gotta take out that alarm.
Lara, I'm near that oil rig off the coast. Any advice?
Eyes up, Dani.
Lara, I'm near that oil rig off the coast. Any advice?
Yeah. Try to keep damage minimal. The less the supply is, well, blown up, the more oil for us.
Right. Thanks. What does this unlock? Turn that valve!
Is that your crocodile?
Carlos taught me everything I know. He was like a father to me.
Over here.
What can you tell me?
Danny, a deserter's dropped word of a convoy that travels the roads near Sirena Bay. Says they're just asking for an ambush.
Thanks.
Danny, go mess around with the workbench.
Promise I won't tell anyone.